worldwide to infinity. You know the roof on fire. We gon' boogie, hoogie, hoogie, jiggle, wiggle, and dance like the roof on fire. We gon' drink drinks and take shots until we fall out like the roof on fire. Now, baby, get my booty naked, take off all your clothes and light the roof on fire. Tell him, baby, 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 I'm on fire. I tell him, baby, 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 I'm a fireball.
Hi, my name is Georgia, and I'm 9 years old. I'm going to show you some soccer basics. The first thing we're going to do today is dribbling. Make sure you don't hit the ball with the outside of your foot, or then it's not going to go in the right direction. You always want to hit the ball with the laces so it can go forward. If you want to practice at home, I'd recommend getting some cones. The cones can help you practice moving with the ball in the direction that you want it to go. Now, I'm going to show you how to do a good pass. One thing you need to do is have a solid pass. And a solid pass means a hard pass with the inside of your foot, like this. Make sure you look up before you pass to see if your teammate is open. If you don't have a friend to help you practice with, then the cones come in handy. Set your cones up like so. Once you have your cones set up, do a nice solid pass through the cones. Then move the cones closer to each other. What? Practice your good solid pass through the cones, except this time it's a little bit harder. Continue to make the cones smaller and keep passing through them. This drill will help you practice hitting the ball straight to your teammate. Let's review what we've learned today. Today we've learned how to properly dribble, and we've learned how to do a straight and strong pass. Let's do one quick review. Thanks for watching my video on basic soccer techniques. See you next time.
Fireball.